together attending the Regional Energy Cooperation Summit with Cassandra and Julie. Hi.
Hello.
Welcome to Abidjan.
Thank you.
Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year to you.
Okay, you are from
Manitoba Hydro International.
What is about the reason of your attendance to this cooperation summit? What could you say about you being here?
All right, we're a strategic partner for the EnergyNet conferences, and we have a large presence in West Africa, and we're very interested in Ivory Coast and what business opportunities are here.
Okay, what are your expectations out of attending this summit? What do you expect to get from partners, from investors?
Yeah, absolutely. I think EnergyNet conferences are a great opportunity to meet with key stakeholders and especially local stakeholders in Ivory Coast. So it is a great opportunity to get our name out there and just to meet some key people in the energy sector in West Africa.
Okay, nice one. We wish you a very efficient network, energy network.
Thank you.
And we hope that your company will, set up in a few West Africa countries.
Thank you.
And have some units.
Thank you.
Maybe
you.
We can get in touch with you.
Sure.
To get maybe some business cards.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Thank
nice you of
very
you.
Much.
That's nice of you. Yeah. Cassandra and Julia. Lovely women. Stay. Okay.
Thank
Stay
you.
Focused
Thank
and all the best to you. Regards. Quelques correspondantes donc de Manitoba à Hydro International qui sont présentes. Nous allons continuer donc à essayer de nous adresser à d'autres partenaires. Voilà. Voilà. Bonjour Nancy.
Bonjour.
Voilà, donc c'est la continuité donc à travers les différentes compagnies privées qui sont présentes. Voilà.